We so bad, we can make the people say Jesus. And we can make them ladies say Jesus. And we can make the fellas say
Jesus. And preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. For it is the power unto salvation to all man. The Bible declares that redeeming the time, because the days are evil. In other words, we come to take back. Jesus declared that from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven is suffering violence, and the violence take it by force. So we come this morning to speak to the atmosphere, knowing that every place our feet tread is ours. We come to take back our young men. We come to take back our young girls. We come to take back our mothers. We come to take back our fathers. We come to declare liberty to the captive. We come to restore marriages. We come to do and say what thus says the Lord God of hosts.
Declare your word. all glory be to God, because Jesus Christ is soon to come. Because Jesus Christ will soon burst the sky open one of these days.
Welcome ahead to the family. Hallelujah, Jesus. When we come around this morning, hallelujah, to lift up the name of Jesus, glory to God, hallelujah, and to tell, hallelujah, to let you know that the wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life, glory to God. We didn't come around this morning, hallelujah, hallelujah, just to come around, hallelujah, but we came around this morning, hallelujah, because God has sent us around this morning, glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. You see, it's high time now. Glory to God.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, Jesus, that you get hallelujah path, in the right path, Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. And I want to let you know, everybody. Hallelujah, Jesus. On behalf of hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. That God is yet to come. Glory to God. He's well on his way. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let you might say, hallelujah, time or not, glory to God, and we always say not, but I've come by to tell you, oh, glory to God, that he's on his way, hallelujah, Jesus, don't let him catch you, glory to God, let your work undone, glory to God, it's high time now, hallelujah, Jesus, you see, you've been dilly-dallying, too long, it's high time now, that you get straight, that you get right with God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let prayer a man, the dream is all Lord.
We came to take our island back. We came to take back our young woman, our young man, our young boys, our young girls, our mothers, and our fathers. Because we have been bought with a price. And that price is the blood of Jesus Christ. We are not our own, but we belong to Christ Jesus. And I say in the face of Satan this day, the devil, you are a liar. You was a liar from the beginning, and you still a liar right now. We come to do nothing else but to exalt the wonderful name of Jesus Christ. All glory be to God. We did not come here to condemn you, but we came here to warn you, to let you know that Jesus loved you, to let you know that Jesus cares for you. The Bible declares that casted all cares upon him, because he cared for us.
Don't you know Jesus loved you this morning? Hallelujah, Jesus. When you come on board the ship, hallelujah, Jesus, while you have a chance, where you might say, oh, glory to God, are you ready yet? Or you might say, hallelujah, Jesus, I got plenty time. I got plenty time to wait. Oh, glory to God. I young. Oh, glory to God. I young. I have plenty time. Hallelujah, Jesus. Well, I've come by to tell you, time waits on no man. Hallelujah, Jesus. You could be here today and gone tomorrow. Time waits on no man. Open up your
mouth. Thank God that we can come in your presence. We thank God that you can hear us as we minister to you today. Because God is good and he has a word for this area. We're going to open up in prayer. We're not going to be with you that long. But we're going to share the word of God to you today. Let's open up in prayer right now. Father, now we thank you and give you glory and give you honor and give you praise for all that you do today, God. For keeping us and protecting us in this island, God. You know that we're nothing but a speck in the map. But God, you continue to keep us. You continue to protect us, God. God, so we praise you this morning. We praise you. Even that you give us life today, God. We prayed you that these people would allow us to speak to them, God. God, we prayed you that you are considerate of us, God. We pray now for this area. We come against every principality, every power, every demonic spirit at work in the name of Jesus. We take full authority over you. You have no place in this area. Now in Jesus' name. Now in Jesus' name, we take full authority. We praise you. Now, God, let your spirit flow. Speak to your people. Speak to the people of this area. Speak to Bimini now. An on-time word, God. For we know you're coming soon. We thank you and give you glory.
Will you give God your heart this morning? Hallelujah, Jesus. Too late, tell us too late. Glory be to God. Too late, tell us too late. Glory be to God. You see some of us. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We want to wait till that day come. Glory be to God. Or wait till it's close enough. But like I say, no man knows the day nor the hour. Glory be to God. We want to wait. Glory be to God. We want to wait. And then, hallelujah, Jesus. When that day come, we want to cry out, Lord, have mercy. Oh, Lord, save me. Now is the accepted time. Do it. Tell us too late. Hallelujah, you have a chance. Now that God is...
You've been tossing. You've been turning. With nowhere to turn. But I want to entreat you this morning to turn to Jesus Christ. Oh, glory be to God. And I come against the spirit of incest right now. And I curse you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, glory be to God. You know you were supposed to be touching that young girl. You know you were supposed to be touching that young man. Oh, glory be to God. Hallelujah. God made Adam and Eve. Not Adam and Steve. Oh, glory be to God. You turn the truth of God into our life. Saving the creature and not the creator. Man with man, woman with woman. Oh, glory be to God. I curse the spirit of homosexuality right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I curse the spirit of lesbianism in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, glory be to God. Is there one who want to accept Jesus Christ as Lord and personal Savior? You might be saying this morning, I've heard this message over and over and over again, and Jesus ain't come yet. But I want to let you know this morning, Bimini, I want to let you know this morning, Bahamas, Jesus is closer to returning like never yet before. So if you want to accept Jesus Christ under the sound of my voice, I know you're listening in your homes. I know you're listening on the street corners. And I know wherever he is this morning, you are listening. And we know, and I know you're going to have to give an account for every word that has been spoken into your hearing, for every word that has been spoken into the atmosphere. You're going to have to give an account. So if you want to accept Jesus Christ as Lord and personal Savior, you can repeat this simple prayer after me and say, Jesus, I've been disobedient. And say, Jesus, I'm a sinner. I haven't been living up to your standards. I haven't been doing the things you want me to do, Jesus Christ. So this day, I repent of all of my sins, of all of my unrighteousness, of all of my unfaithfulness, of all of my rebellious ways, I repent of it, Jesus. And I ask
want you to come into my life right now. I ask you to come into my life in a real way, Jesus Christ. I ask you to come into my life in a real way, Jesus. Oh, glory be to God. Hallelujah. I ask you to come into my life in such a real way, because I need you, Jesus. When all else fail, Jesus. When mama, when father forsake you, Jesus. I know that you promised never to leave me. You promised never to forsake me. But you would be with me, Jesus Christ, even until the end of this world. Oh, glory be to God. If you just said that prayer and mean it in your heart and in your soul, you've accepted Jesus Christ as Lord and personal Savior. But I want to say to Pogi Bay, I want to say to Bimini, I want to say to the Bahamas, do not frustrate God's grace and your mercy, and His mercy. Do not take God's grace and His mercy for granted. Oh, glory be to God. Let me say that one more time. Do not take God's grace and His mercy for granted. Do not think that we are in the land of the living, alive and well this morning for granted. I warn you, as a servant of the Most High God, I sound the alarm as a servant of the Most High God, that Jesus Christ is Lord, that Jesus Christ is soon to come again.